I guess with my recent experience, I would see maybe a call for transparency or maybe a call for more diversity in judges. I'm not saying that the selection committee, there's anything wrong with it because that's not within my jurisdiction. I just feel like that is what the people are asking for now. And when the people speak as a company, maybe you should listen because the people that are being vocal about it are also your paying customers.